From George Romero, the master of zombie schlock, comes 1990's most terrifying film, Night of the Living Deadheads.
Honey, do you smell something funny?
No, it's probably just some teenager smoking pot.
No, I don't think so. Look! And we're gonna get out of here. Oh, see? There he is. Oh, honey. Honey?
Night of the Living Deadheads. Rated RX. See only with a doctor's permission.